how you did. I'm going to rub myself up on this podium because I'm so excited about this next award.
Okay, you can talk.
This is the People's Choice Award, and do you know what that means? That means you picked it. That's right.
Are you ready now?
Yeah, I don't know what I messed the whole damn thing.
Okay, let's go. Wait a minute, this is me now.
Yeah.
You didn't say your lines.
Well, here we go.
Okay, since the nominees were announced 6 weeks ago, more than 100,000 hardcore rock and roll fans each coughed up 75 cents to vote for their favorite nominees. David?
Yes, and the votes are still being tallied up at this moment. There's still people calling it. So we still have a few more moments. We're going to check out the nominees. And what else are we going to do, Lisa?
We're going to wait.
Can I maybe go...
And the nominees are...
Are you ready?
And the winner is...
Come on, you guys suck! Let's hear some noise! This is the People's Choice. That's right, all right. It's been a long show.
You ready? Prodigy. Prodigy couldn't be here with us tonight.
Prodigy couldn't be here tonight.
He's so wrong. But they had this to say.
Yeah, I'd just like to say thanks to all the fans who voted for us. We're back in the States next year. That's about it, really. Thanks a lot.
Respect.
Absolutely.
It means a lot.